you know properties are required to have garbage and recycling service with a licensed hauler? On collection day, place your carts 2 feet behind the curb. Collection containers should not be placed in the street. And don't forget, containers are not allowed at the curb on non-collection days. For more information on this and other city codes, log on to CoonRapidsMN.gov.